All right, guys, this ambulance actually was destroyed in the front lines in Ukraine and had to pass through some redundant stretches. That's pretty much the state of this ambulance. So we're trying to wear awareness. And it's so crazy, this ambulance is trying to save lives.